나이엔 닥터 원영자, 디 어서바이벌 매트릭스 6, 프리딕팅 더 세컨드 커밍 오브 지저스 어라운드 AD 10,740. Please let me start verse 4. Sign of Aquarius. New kingdoms will be appeared under the earth, and in the sky. The sign or symbol or image of Aquarius, beginning in AD 2100, means the water bearer, which is to put air, electricity, and magnetism in a water bottle, or to pour a water bottle into earth, means that a human-centered human who can learn the truth and can think by themselves, or means more than that. Thus it referred to the new era of the human-centered harmony between human and God, in which the relations spoken in various religions and philosophies are to be actually realized and done. In other words, the macroscopic revelation of God over the age of God's word will be over, namely, the age of God-oriented will be over. Instead, we humans will reveal the knowledge and the truth of God, that is, science and technology. It means that the age of new humanism will begin. It is no exaggeration to say that the science and technology is now sparking on the edge of Pisces. Nature in the UK has rediscovered the knowledge of God and has published its findings since 1869. And science in the United States has published the knowledge discovered since 1880. And the famous Alfred Nobel established the Nobel Prize and has awarded the Nobel Prize since 1901. To scientists who had discovered the creative knowledge of God for humanity. Science is now developing so fast that it is impossible to know where to go. Obviously, when entering Aquarius, this speed must surpass the speed of light, so that humans, science, and technology can reach to almost 50% state of God beyond the universe. As a result, in Aquarius, it is predicted that we humans will build new kingdoms with their nations on the earth, under the earth as abyss, and in the universe or sky. One of the main reasons is to obtain new energy and resources in these spaces. At Aquarius, 휴먼즈 사이언스 앤드 테크놀로지 윌 리치 투 50% 오브 스테이트 오브 갓 앤드 뉴 킹덤즈 위드 디어 네이션즈 윌 비 빌트 언더 얼스 언더 더 얼스 앤드 인 더 스카이 Next topic is Pulse 4-1. Humans, science and technology will reach to 50% of the state of God. The new kingdom with its nations under earth. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.